Day two into the search for evidence by police at the residence of 33-year-old Kathryn Shoemaker. The Chateaugay woman was arrested Tuesday, charged with second-degree murder in the death of Ravin Miller. Police say Shoemaker and Miller were once romantically involved and were currently dabbling in business together.
They've known each other for, I believe, approximately 4 to 5 years, that they had entered into a certain business, per her statement, business agreements with the purchase of vehicle, different equipment, and a trailer, that the statement detailed their relationship leading up to the night in which Mr. Miller's life was taken.
Police say Shoemaker told them the killing happened on August 19th, the day before Miller was found dead in his Churubusco home by his father. Forensics investigators spent Wednesday working in rain, sifting through dirt in the backyard. Investigators say evidence has been found, but won't say what. Police executed 4 search warrants in all, one for Shoemaker's County Route 52 residence and a car on the property, also a farm directly adjacent to the residence. The last warrant was for another property out of the area. Meanwhile, this tight-knit community is trying to make sense of it all. Luann Merrill is a former girlfriend of Miller and a friend of Shoemaker.
You know, it's just unbelievable that something like that would happen to such a nice guy as him. And everybody loved Ravin. He was a great guy.
As for Shoemaker, she's expected to go in front of a judge again tomorrow. She did not enter a plea during her first court appearance overnight. Excuse me. The 33-year-old is being held in Clinton County Jail without bail. Heather Van Arsdale, News Channel 5. Back to you.